Ready for this?
Yep.
Let's get married.
Focused on that music, to sit down and just play, and it was like, oh, the peace that would come over me because I was able to hear that. I appreciate you, Jonathan. I love you. He was a focused individual, he still is. He just turned his focus toward Hannah.
Oh my God! Hi!
I'm right.
And I am so glad that that focus has worked out. Love you, Jonathan. You're special, special to your mother and I.
To describe Hannah, this is what you said. You said she is a beautiful, graceful individual. She has a charm about her that makes you want to stay around. She is not flashy, but she is classy. An amazing sense of humor and wit. She's quiet.
At last. car accidents, there's a breakup, and all kinds of juicy stuff. So you're going to want to buy the book.
The night I looked at you, I found a dream that I could speak to, a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I...
Jonathan, will you love her, comfort her, honor her and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
And to you, Hannah, Laura Baker, take this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony?
I do.
Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as ye both shall live? Jonathan, you may claim your bride. It's my honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan Stephen.
Thank you.